We're back at Festival 77. What you see on your screen is the collector's history of jazz. It is a 5-record set. It is available to all subscribers right now for a $50 subscription. You get the tax-deductible $50 subscription, and you get the 5-record set, collector's history of classical jazz. The number, 372-1200. Now, if you've enjoyed the programming, please call us, 372-1200. I imagine a lot of you are waiting for the next program, Scenes from a Marriage. It'll be coming up very shortly now, and we're going to have the actress, Lieve Ullmann, explain a little about it. Here she is.
I'm Lieve Ullmann. In the coming weeks, I play the part of Marianne in Ingmar Bergman's Scenes from a Marriage. It's the tender, bitter story of a man and woman in love, of a desperate relationship any one of us might have had. These scenes from a marriage are very special for me, and I want to share them with you.
One more reminder, the Collector's History of Classic Jazz is available for any $50 subscription this evening. If you've just enjoyed the previous program, the jazz program, you'd love the album. It's a 5-record set. The number is 372-1200. Now, for all you people who have just watched the jazz program and all you people looking forward to Scenes from a Marriage, this is the first hour. Please support Channel 11, 372-1200. Our goal this evening is 1,300 new subscribers. Now, this is Festival 77. This is a 2-week period where public stations all across the country are doing this, putting the best programming they can get up for you people to realize what it is that you're getting for your subscription money. Again, 372-1200. It is very important. The jazz program, the Scenes from a Marriage, they have to be paid for by Channel 11 in order to broadcast them. 2/3 of the money for the whole station, everything, programs, facility, plant, personnel, everything, has to come from subscribers. We encourage you, we urge you, 372-1200. It's very simple. The operators will help you. They will explain to you how you can subscribe. $20, $30, $40, $50. Don't forget, for that $50 subscription, that 5-record set, that classic jazz album. Also, this is challenge grant time for every $2 that's subscribed to in these 2 weeks. 11 foundations in this area will match that with another dollar. So if you subscribe for 20, it means 30 for Channel 11. If you subscribe for 50, it means 75 for Channel 11. We encourage you to do that right now, 372-1200. Really ask yourself, if you enjoyed the last program, if you've just tuned in and you're waiting for the next program, Scenes from a Marriage, those programs, there are no commercials in them. They are for your enjoyment. They are programs you will not get on the commercial stations. The whole reason is 372-1200. Please give us a call. Support public television. This is a not-for-profit station. As we say, there are no commercials. We have to have subscribers. The number is 372-1200. If you've been on the verge of subscribing, it is so simple, it's unbelievable. All you have to do is dial the number, and you've got it. If, fortunately, we get all of our operators tied up and you get a busy signal, we're very sorry and we appreciate the effort for dialing one time. Why don't you write the number down, 372-1200. You have a few minutes before Scenes from a Marriage comes up. I know you're looking forward to that. I am too. The number, please write it down, 372-1200. What this is a vote of confidence and support for your public station. This station's on the air 18 and a half hours a day. It is probably the most active public station in the country in broadcast hours. The audience for this station is 1,700,000. Less than 1/10 of those people are subscribers. The whole idea of Festival 77 is to ask you to ask yourself if it's worth $20, $30, $40, $50 a year to have this kind of alternate programming available to you. 372-1200 is the number. As we say, it is tax deductible. This is non-for-profit station. This is not a commercial enterprise here. There are also premiums involved from $30 on up. You can get premiums. We showed you the jazz album and encourage you, if you like that, call. If you're curious about other premiums, it will be sent in the mail to you. So simple. All you have to do is circle the premium you want, send it back to the station. You will get the premium that you have circled. The number again is 372-1200. We couldn't be more sincere about this. Tonight is a very special night here. You've just seen the jazz program, Scenes from a Marriage. If you're not sure whether you're going to stay tuned and watch, we encourage you to stay tuned. This is the original 6-hour Swedish television Scenes from a Marriage, directed and written by Ingmar Bergman, starring Lieve Ullmann. This is the one they shortened into a movie, about 2 hours and 20 minutes. They eliminated a lot of it, and you see it in its entirety here on Channel 11. You won't be seeing it on any commercial station. While you're watching this evening, you will not see any commercials. You will see the entire first hour of Scenes from a Marriage. You might want to regard this as a commercial. All it is an appeal to you in good conscience if you like the programs. You might be interested in some of the premiums that are offered. As we've mentioned before, the jazz album, $50 subscription, a tax-deductible subscription. You get this 5-record set, collector's history of classic jazz. Anyone who subscribes for $50 gets that automatically. It's a tax-deductible subscription, as we keep emphasizing. Once again, the number 372-1200. We ask you if you've enjoyed the previous program, if you're looking forward to Scenes from a Marriage, if you're looking forward to the other programs later this evening, please help us out. 372-1200. I'm going to move over a little bit now and see if we can get any marbles in there. Stay with me, Bill. Thank you. All right. If you've just joined us this evening, the whole idea of this is the Channel 11 logo. It's two number ones. We have to have 20,000 new subscribers in this two-week period. You can see where we are. Every new subscriber is a marble. We invite you to become a marble. We urge you to become a marble. All right, here's what happens. For every new subscriber, marbles go into the 11 logo. If this station is going to continue operating the way it has in the past, bringing you the programs it has in the past, these two number ones have to be filled during this two-week period. If they are not filled, there is always the possibility of a curtailment of programming. There's always a possibility that a show you like might be curtailed. Just think this evening of what you've seen, what you will see. All of the children's programming, all on 11. The other nights of the week, last night if you joined us, the Volga Show, a terrific program. Think about that. Think about it's a magazine subscription. Think about, can you give up one thing in your life for $20, $30, $40 and support Channel 11? Numbers 372-1200. We're asking you to keep these operators busy. These are volunteer operators. Please, if you get a busy signal, we're sorry. We're glad that our operators are busy, but jot down the number. Very simple, easy to remember. 372-1200. The operators will be here past our break here. And sometime during Scenes of a Marriage, if you enjoy that program, you can let us know very easily. Call 372-1200 and make your pledge. As we say, $20, $30, $40, $50. You can do it MasterCharge, Bank AmeriCard, any way you want to. Thank you. Here's Scenes from a Marriage.
This is Festival 77, only on 11, WTTW Chicago.
Presentation of this program is made possible in major part by public television stations. Additional support is provided by unrestricted general program grants from the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and the Ford Foundation.
You're going to see a film about communication, about living with another human being, about seeing others as they are, not as a mask which passes for the real person. Marianna, the woman I'm playing, is not me. But the camera comes so close, there's much of myself that is captured. Even when I tell myself that I'm expressing a role, I can never completely hide who I am, what I am. I would like you to feel the same, to recognize in the people you're about to watch who you are, what you are.